Well, I know that everybody's looking forward, ladies, to the opening of your new motion picture, Hush, Hush, Sweet Charlotte, which I understand opens in New York this week. Is that correct? And
Wednesday, I believe. That's the capital, I believe.
Very good. All right. Well, now we believe it, too. And I'm sure that you're all, you're both, I should say, very excited about all the Academy Award nominations the pictures received, huh?
Seven.
That's wonderful.
We are thrilled, of course, we're thrilled to death for Agnes Moorehead, for the supporting woman, you know. And needless to say, she will have our vote.
Wonderful. Olivia, what role do you play in the picture?
Well, I do not play Hush, Hush, contrary to Biddy. Uh-huh. I play a mysterious cousin, Miriam, of Charlotte.
And
you can guess who Charlotte is.
I see. By the process of elimination, yes, I can. Betty, is it true that you sing in this movie?
Well, I do a song that my lover, who died when I was very young, left to me of his love for me. And I sing it one night in the room alone, remembering him.
I see. How does she do, Olivia?
I think she sings it most effectively. Why don't you ask her to do it now?
Well, as a matter of fact, we... We're going to be that presumptuous. In fact, we've overconfidently, perhaps, asked the band to sneak around and get in the center of our stage. So, Betty, if you'll help yourself to our microphone, our stage,
Thank
and our orchestra. This is something quite rare in television. Here is Betty Davis'
song. Hush, hush, sweet Charlotte. Charlotte, don't you cry. Hush, hush, sweet Charlotte, I'll love you till I die. Oh, hold me, darling, please hold me tight and brush that tear from your eye. You weep because you had a dream last night. You dreamed that I said goodbye. Hush, hush, sweet Charlotte. Charlotte, don't you cry. Hush, hush, sweet Charlotte. I love you till I die. I hold two roses within my hand. Two roses I give to you. The red rose tells you of my passion, and the white rose, my love so true. And every night after I shall die, yes, every night when I'm gone, the wind will sing to you this lullaby. Sweet Charlotte, was love I John.
Thank you. Lovely being with you again.
That's wonderful.
All right.
Thank you so much. Olivia? Have you two had fun with us tonight?
Stevie, it sure has been a wild show. It sure has been a wild show. I hope it turned the audience on with my act. Ain't it a gal? I mean, ain't it a flip?
Whose voice is that?
Barbara Hiller.